Tunnel. I wonder where it leads. This tunnel's blocked. It looks recent, too. I need to find a way to get further in. Should be able to blow up that fire gleam.
Terror in the dark. The world shuddered.
A machine?
Never got a look. The caravan. We all ran. Everything collapsed. We crawled here. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
I don't know.
He must have. At least, I'm not alone.
Sounds like she was part of a bigger group. Something must have attacked them. I better press on. Looks like they were part of a caravan. Machines called in backup. Thank you. came. She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers. Got something's attention. Sounds like it's coming from further in. And fire against that. A rock breaker. Must have attacked the Osirim as they were passing through. It's been a while since I've seen them. Oh, they're still mean and ugly. one rock breaker that won't be troubling anyone anymore. The Osiris must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. I better take a look. Pack's full, but my stash has room. Might be something useful in them. This lockbox has a lot of intricate carvings. Must have been important to someone. Wonder who it belonged to. This'll keep.
Thank you.
Gonna have extra.
You're welcome, Albert.
There's gotta be another one.
Maybe if we go up and over,
cleared out the machine.
Are you lost?
Spark to steal. Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior. My savior. Right in the nick of time. The name's Poor Guff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Poor Guff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel. A passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I think I know what happened. A rockbreaker ambushed your crew, trapping them in the canyon. There were no survivors.
A rockbreaker? Keep your voice down. Well, yeah, the rest of the crew's already spooked. They're refusing to press on with the Delve until they're assured a way out of here.
You lost half your crew and you're worried about the Delve.
We gotta make their sacrifice worth something, right? And besides, now that you're here, maybe our sand-stranded days are over. Help me get that tunnel reopened and I'll cut you in on the Delver's fee. What do you say?
So this camp... it's your base of operations?
What operations? The plan was to move further south once the rest of the expedition joined us. The Delve is right out beyond those dunes. But now the crew refuses to budge until this tunnel mess gets sorted out. They've even given this place a name. Camp Nowhere. I think they're mocking me.
Yeah, I think they are. How did you learn about this secret tunnel?
The art of the Delve, of course. A Delver's only as good as his nose sense for good sights. All right, fine. I heard about three Osram who knew a way to bypass those bloodthirsty Tanakh. Tap the untouched delves of the West. So then I may have employed someone with the know-how for finding and following.
A spy.
Look, if the rumors are true, there's enough delving to employ a dozen operations. But someone has to take the first plunge, establish a base camp, set up a reliable supply route, guard the site against machines.
Figures the Osram would turn sand into shards, I guess.
Exactly.
Care to explain why I found a bunch of Osram nearby trying to strip a Tallneck for parts?
You don't say. So out of all the untouched delves in this desert, they went after a Tallneck instead? Guess they weren't that bright after all.
Weren't they part of your expedition?
That's what I thought. But no sooner we got out of this side of the tunnel, they struck out on their own. Turns out, they only joined so they could learn the tunnel's location.
It looks like the secret stayed with them to the grave. They were killed by machines.
Ha! So they got what was owed. Serves them right for meddling with a gentle old Tallneck.
Was there a Karja traveling with your expedition? A man by the name of Amadis?
We always pick up a few travelers on the road. A Karja here, Banuk there. Never learn their names, though. They don't stick around long. But I have a scout who might know. Likes the whole getting to know people thing. He's out surveying the area, trying to find some other route out of here. Should be back later, if he doesn't get himself killed.
Right. What do you know about this area?
Well, north of here you got those vicious Tanakh. I heard rumor they drink blood instead of water. That's how they survive this wasteland. And south, it has it all. Death, desert, and the delve. Imagine, if you will, a vast grave of the old ones. Ruins of twisted metal concealed by the sand. All guarded by storms and machines so fierce that you wish you had a flock of glinthawks swooping down on you instead. Not even the Tanakh venture into the ruins' depths. Only the bravest explorers dare enter.
Like yourself?
Of course. Eventually.
I'll see what I can do about the tunnel.
Ha-ha! My savior.
For the crew trapped here with you. Not your delve.
One and the same.
That it, over there?
That it is. Oh, and while you're at it, would you mind keeping an eye out for my lockbox? The second crew was supposed to bring the rest of the supplies and belongings. I'd hate to lose it to the wilds. It was hand-carved by my dear old Ma.
I'll bring it back, if I find it.
I'd appreciate it. Good luck, Stillflame. Something else?
Time for me to go.
You know where I'll be.
Looks like we have company. Why not rest? I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those rebels are bad business.
That girl was wound up tighter than a twisted spring.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanakh territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Drinks on me. traveling awesome room.
Watch it.
Earlier, they seem like they
have. I got news for you, Red.
You old scrounger!
One of our scouts found some ancient ruins southwest of here. Had a look for myself, but came out empty-handed. I can't shake the feeling we missed something. Oh well, must be my disappointment talking.
Maybe you'll have better luck next time. I can always check out the ruins myself.
See if there's anything that the Osirom missed.
Take it easy today, okay?
What's your problem?
I can refill my pack with these later.
You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there, the kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know.
How
as ever. Doing this for Aloy doesn't.